which is current in the West, that developing countries need not aspire to be democratic. We do not believe, however, that bread and liberty are incompatible. On the contrary, we are convinced that the masses of India can be productive citizens only if they enjoy a free, open, and just society.